Arctic Animals. The Arctic is a very cold place, but some animals live there. We are going to see some of them. The Arctic fox is a mammal. Its fur changes colors with the season of the year. In winter, it is white, and in spring, it is gray or brown. Arctic foxes have a great sense of smell and excellent hearing. It is carnivore. The polar bears are very big and they have white fur. They are marine mammals. They are able to swim long distances in cold waters and are also fast movers on the land. They are carnivores. Puffins are birds that live at sea most of their lives. They fly through the air like most birds, but they also fly through the water. They are carnivores. They eat small fish, and also they are oviparous. The seal is a mammal. The harp seal is born with a yellow coat that turns white after 3 days. As the animal gets older, it becomes silvery gray. It is carnivore. Caribou are also known as reindeer in Europe. They are mammals and they are herbivores. When the snow begins to fall, caribou move south and travel to more sheltered climes where they can feed on moss or lichens.